The quote, "I want to be famous only so I can be heard," attributed to Frédéric Chopin, reflects his desire for recognition and fame as a means to reach a larger audience with his music and artistic expression. It underscores the idea that for him, the true value of fame lay in the ability to share his music and emotions with a wider, appreciative audience.